Hi, welcome to JotForm. My name is George, and today I'm going to show you how to embed your form on Wix. So let's jump over to JotForm's dashboard and do this right now. All right, this is the JotForm dashboard, and there's two ways that we can grab the code to embed on Wix. The first one is, if you already built a form, you can head on over to the More menu, click on Publish Form, and head on over to Platforms, search for Wix, which should be right here, that's Wix, and we grab this code and we use it on Wix. The other way would be if you built a brand new form or you grab one from the template. So let's grab a template right here. Select this one just for testing purposes. And if you're fine with the template you selected or you want to edit it, just go ahead and edit right here. But if we're ready to publish, we click on publish, head on over to platforms, search for Wix. Here it is, click on Wix and we grab the code right here. So let's copy this code. Head on over to the Wix builder. Now, I already have an open site right here for the builder. And what we're gonna add is an embed element. So let's head on over to the menu on the left on Wix and click on this little plus button that says add. And we're gonna search for embed. So let's click on embed and add the embed widget. So let's click this little plus button and it opens up this little box. So once we click on it, it click on enter code. And the code that we grab from JotForm, we're gonna paste it right here. So let's paste this code right here and we're going to apply it. Now it should load in the form right now. Let's close that and here is the form. Now this box, we can stretch it to view the form however we like and we can drag it anywhere we need it on Wix. So if you drag it down here, it's there. Now this could be your contact page, your feedback page, or wherever you want to embed that JotForm form. Well, you can do it right here. As you can see, it's super easy to embed your JotForm on Wix. Well, we thank you all for watching. My name's George, and remember, this is JotForm. Bye-bye.